And here we are in San Vapi. We've come here from eternity. We've been driving for 45 miles. And we've come with all of our smiles. Because we're going to see what the name's all about. We know that we got a lot to shout. Because we got San Vapi. G. San Vapi. G. It's San Vapi. We got a white cave. Something like that. And it's got to be brave to look down on the sea from above. And you can see the whirlpool. And it's going to love. I'm the kind of woman. And she looks like me. But I don't know why I said that. Really? Hey, baby, don't you see what I mean? Come on, baby, this is the longest name you've seen. And it's got 58 words. 58 words? What am I about? Letters. I could rap if I was a bit better. And we are standing on platform one. Platform one. We're platform one. We're on platform one.
Jesus Christ.
We moved outside from the station cause everybody looked like we're from another nation. Somebody said we looked a little bit weird making our wrap up cause we're kind of sunny happening. How it happened? Oh, my car is being for happening. It's behind me and it's really cool. Although I must say it's not for school because it's something that we have. And we got the names up at and we can see it now. And we have been here before, but the boys will remember because they were very, very young. I think you were in the pram bus. And Nate, this is Bernabette, San Vapi. San Vapi. San Vapi. San Vapi. Gogeruch. Gwendrobuch. Tatsilio. Gogogoch.
Have you learned that before?
Oh my God.